My name is Sandrine Amadi. I'm 15 years old. I study at St. Francis of Assisi Secondary School. I play the trumpet, and I've been playing the trumpet for 6 months.
My name is Ibrahim Abdi. I'm 14 years old. I usually play French horn, and I've played it for 1.5 years.
Ghetto Classics is about classical music, and I play classical music with the National Youth Orchestra, Kenya Conservatoire, and I was a former member of the Safaricom Youth Orchestra.
I've learned a lot of things. Let me say, from discipline, I've been able to get opportunities and also to get, like, this is like my another family.
I've worked with, first is Sauti Sol, Juma Tutu, Jason, and the jazz players.
I've been seeing people make music, and I'm also a lover of classical music. That's why I chose violin, because it produces such a nice sound.
I performed Belgium National Day at Belgium Embassy, and it was a nice experience.
Through Safaricom, many people are learning jazz and knowing what jazz means, and they are beginning to appreciate jazz music.
I see them going places. Naona wakienda wakiendelea tu kugrow kwa sababu so far wako vizuri. If they can be performing kwa at big stages kama hii inakuja na the previous one, they are players. Na feel kwamba pia nimepata opportunity for me to give back the society kwa sababu hata mimi mwenyewe roots zangu zilikuwa kama hivi. I also come from the ghetto, and I was able to beat all odds to become a renowned musician. Why not them?